I am from now on recording the session. This is fundamental session. Every Saturday we're here every morning. It is my favorite day. Hello, Naya. It is my favorite day of the week. For today's session, just a quick reminder, you need a soccer ball. You need three defenders. I can see some new players that just joined us today. So make sure you have three defenders ready to go. And make sure you have your water as well. And that's all we need. I can see everyone practicing their kip-ups now. Let's do that for one more minute because it's looking really good. It's looking really good. So the three options are hit the ball and hold it with your hand. And hold it. And hold it. Make sure you use right and left foot. Good. The second option is do not use your hands. Let it bounce and keep the ball in the air without losing control of the ball. Or if you're really, really good, you can just go and do it with no bounce and no hands. Let me see you doing that. That's looking really good. Well done, Nate. Very good, Lyndon. Very good. And hold that. Hold that. Before we warm up, I actually have a question. Before we warm up, bless you. What was the homework from last week? Who remember what the homework was? Do you remember, Riley? Do you want to tell us?
You flicked it over the pylon.
Yes, exactly. Tipping and flicking the ball over the defender or over one of the cones. Who was able to do that? Did anyone do it perfectly, really, without losing control of the ball? Can you please show me? Before we warm up, I want to see if you can do that. And I'll be doing here on this side as well for those that did not know that we had homework. All you need is a cone right in the middle of the room, and then you're going to put the ball over the defender. Can I see you do that? I'm going to do it here once or twice, and then I'm going to get close to the computer to see you doing it. Okay, so you can have one corner, a square in front of you. You're gonna tip the ball over and get it on the other side. Just flick it over and get it on the other side. It's really hard skills, but I'm sure you can do something at least close to that. Let me see. Good, well done. We worked on that one, Naya, in person. And Michael Power, I remember that. Good. It is looking really good. Look at that. Sometimes we lose control of the ball. It's okay. It's super hard to keep control of the ball. Nice job. Very good. Well done, Lyndon. You hit the cone, but it's okay. I like the way that the ball wasn't touching the ground. That's perfect. Well done, everyone. I can see that you worked really, really hard. Perfect one, Naya. Let me see. Ava, get your ball in. Let me see. I'm going to do two or three more times in. Ooh, over. And I get on the other side. Over the defender, and I get on the other side. As long as the ball leaves the floor for 1 or 2 seconds, I'm happy with that. And freeze. Very good, everyone. Very good. I really like to see that you are actually practicing your skills during the week as well. Okay, so that every Saturday, when I see you here, you're all ready to go. That's great. Forget about the soccer ball now, and let's warm up together. All you need is your three defenders, and this is how I want to see them. You're going to use a big space in your room. If you have a tiny space, it doesn't matter. That can work too. And you're going to put your three defenders in a line. 1, 2, 3. And that's all you need for the first part of the warm-up. No soccer ball yet. All right? This is what we're doing. Very, very simple. Get in one of the sides of the cones. And you go with your knees up all the way to the other side. And on your way back, you need to run backward. All right? We're going to do that for like 20 seconds. And then we're going to keep changing. But that's too easy for you. Ready? 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Go. Knees up. Good. And we jump back. I want to make sure that you're moving your arms together, okay? Move your arms. Good. And all the way back. Good job. Boom, 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 boom. Feet up. Good. Keep going. One more time. Only one more. Boom, 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 boom. And hold that. Now we're going to go with our heels up. All right. I still move my arms. But now my heels go up, up, up. And I still run backwards. All right. Ready? And go. 20 seconds. Heels up, moving my arms. And I jump back, 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 back. Let me see you again, that one. Good. Perfect. Very good. Well done. Well done. Let's do that for 10 more seconds. Up, 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 up. Go back, back, back. Up, 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 up. Good. Back, 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 back. And freeze there. Now we're gonna run sideways. I'm gonna run from this side to the other one, behind the cone. And when I get to the other side, I'm gonna give a big jump over the last cone. And then I run sideways in front of the cones to my left. Right, let me do it again. Right, 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 big jump. Left, 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 left. Right, 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 big jump. Left, left, left. Ready? And of course you're ready, look at you, you're all doing it ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sideways, big jump. Sideways to my left, good. Right, jump, boom. Left, well done. Good stuff, so boom. Big jump, nice jump. One more time. Boom, to my left, and freeze. Now we're gonna have to move sideways. And we're gonna have a little sprint at the end as well. Okay, now that we're feeling a little bit warm already, we can move a little bit faster, okay? So we're gonna go zigzag sideways to my left, right, right. And when I finish, I need to sprint back to the starting point. Boom, 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 as fast as possible, right? I'm gonna show you one more time. Left, zigzag around the cones, and then boom, 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 as fast as possible. Ready? 20 seconds in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, I can see you moving super fast. That's great. Nice job. Boom. Keep going. Run, 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 run. Nice job. One more time. Oh. One more. One more. One more. One more. And freeze. Now we're going to have to do the same thing backwards. All right, so these, instead of running forward, I'm going to turn around. And I'll do the same right and left, running backwards, and the same sprint at the end. You get that? The same zigzag, but now I'm moving backwards. Backwards. One more. And then I sprint forward. All right? So get ready. This is the last one. And we're starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. One more. Don't show up. Ooh. Don't come out. Ooh. Let me see you doing that one. Just forward, super quick. Walk away. Good. You know. Good. Go on, Ava. Go on. Super quick. Go, 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 go. Go. Nice, Mateo. Very good. Very good. Nice, Ben. And forward as fast as possible. Last 5 seconds. Very good, Jaden. Very good. Nice, well done, Naya. Well done. Zigzag. Good. Try to get one more. One more in. One more. Last one. Last one. Last one. Boom, boom, boom. And freeze. That was really good. That was really good. Let's get some water, everyone. I don't know if you already need water, but I do. I do, because that was very tiring. And I was running and jumping before with Coach Isla in the other session. So Coach Fern is really, really tired. Anyone else is really, really tired, or I'm the only one? Am I the only one? Hands up if you are a little bit, just a little bit, tiny bit. Anyone? Oh, Riley's tired. Isla's tired as well. And all the other soccer players are not. Lindsay, aren't you tired, buddy? Are you sure? So I'm gonna make sure that you are tired now, because we are gonna need a soccer ball. We are going to use the same cones, okay? We're gonna use the same formation behind me But now I need my soccer ball that I don't know where it is. Oh, I found it. My soccer ball is over here. So this is what I'm doing. I have the ball over here. And this is the main part of the session that we want to. I really hope you're ready to go. Do you remember the zigzag that we did before? Running forward? Yep, we're gonna do that with the ball now. So I'm gonna take my time to use both the route and to my right and to my left. And once I'm done, I'm just gonna run with the ball until I get to my starting point. All right, if you get that, I'm gonna show you one more time. Left, right, left, right. And I just run forward to my starting point. All right, very important to take little touches on the ball. All right, always have the ball very close to your feet. So let's do that for 20, for 1 minute. Let's do that one for 1 minute. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. And I do it again. Good. Do not touch the defender. Don't touch the defender. Make sure you're away from the defender. You don't need the ball. Good. And all the way back. Nice job. Very good. Well done. Nice, Charlie and Caden. Very good. Nate taking turns with your brother. Well done. Well done. Lyndon is doing super quick, which is amazing. Don't touch the defenders though. Nice job. Well done, Finn. Well done. Keep going. I'm going to do two more. I'm going to go around. And I'm going to start. And one more time. And all the way back. And freeze. Hands up if you lost the ball. And when I say lost the ball, I mean if you touched one of the defenders at least once. Anyone lost the ball once?
One time. Five? I did it one time.
One time, Jillian. Three times, anyone? 10 times. Did anyone lose the ball 10 times? No? Ayla, 10 times? Did you touch 10 of the defenders? No? Oh, you did only one? That's good. How about zero? Who did not lose the ball at all? You did not touch any of the walls or any of the defenders, or you didn't lose control of the ball at all? Really? That's really good. Well done. So I'm going to make this a little bit harder now. We are doing the same thing when we're running forward. Right, left, right, left, right, left. But once we get here to the other side, we are not turning around anymore. We're doing the same zigzag running backwards. Oh, backwards, without losing the ball. Backwards, without touching any of the defenders again. All right, so let me show this again. Zigzag to my right and left.
I have to go to the washroom.
Running backwards. Did you get that? Yes or no? Super hard. You need to slow down when you're running backwards, okay? Make sure you slow down. Do not rush. But I can see some of you already doing a fantastic job. So let's go, everyone. Let's go, everyone. We're starting in 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1, and we go. Zigzag to my right and left. Don't lose the ball. And now I do the same thing, like running backwards. Good. Well done. I like that. And I like the way that you're slowing down a little bit. It's really important. Especially when I'm running backwards. Maybe you can show me how to live. One more. Keep going, don't stop. I want to see you doing that one. Good. Well done, Lara. Well done. We can slow down if you need. It's okay. Very good, Karen. I like that. Very good. Good. Who's that? Is that David? Well done. Very good skill. Nice spin. Nice finish. Speed up a little bit. It's too easy for you. Really easy. Challenge yourself, huh? Good, Naya. Good. Very good. It's okay, Nolan. It's to keep the defender once. It's okay. Let's try one more time. I'm gonna do one more. And the spin comes up. Well done. And freeze them. Do you think, and then you can answer with your hand, okay? Yes or no. Do you think that during a real game, you are going to need to move backwards with the ball? Yes or no? Yes or no? You think so? Everyone thinks so? Yeah? Why is that? When would I need to move backwards with the ball? Who knows? Coach Isla knows. Anyone else? Mateo, do you want to tell us why?
Because if lots of people are in front of you and like you have like too much kind of like pressure on your front, you could pass it to another person.
Perfect, Mateo. That was a perfect answer. When you're playing the big game, when you are like my age, Coach Arla's age, and you're playing the big game against 11 players, because it's 11v11, you have a lot of players in front of you, like Mateo said, so sometimes you need to take 2-3 more seconds to think about what you're going to do, right? To make your decision. So you're moving backwards, thinking about what you're going to do, and then you see Coach Arla on your right, and then you pass the ball. Right? You're moving backwards and you see Mateo on your left and then you pass the ball. Or you make the decision to shoot and score a goal. Or you make the decision to dribble and use your skills. So that's really important that exactly what we did over here, we were ready to do this during the real game as well. To protect the ball against the defenders. All right? That was perfect, Mateo. Thank you. And like I said before, sometimes we need to slow down a little bit. Which is what we're going to be doing now. This is what I want to see. But I want to see this with a lot of ball control and then afterwards with a lot of speed. I'm going to show you how. You're going to choose one of the sides of the court, okay? Right or left. We're not going to work in the middle anymore. I'm going to choose the right side. And then I have three cones in front of me. When I am right beside the first one, I need to do 6 toe taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I jump one house and I move to the next one. Where I'm gonna be doing 6 TikToks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then another one, third and last one, 6 step over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now is where I need speed. Because I'm gonna go around and run as fast as possible without hitting the wall, because we don't just hit the wall. Do not hit the wall, otherwise you lost the ball to the defense. Alright? So let me show you again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 toe taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 step over and I move backwards to my starting point. Ooh, I am super tired. So get ready, everyone. This is a really hard one, but I'm sure you're going to do a great job. We're starting 5 seconds. Our DJ is getting ready. All the soccer players getting ready. And we are going in 3, 2, 1. And we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's one. TikTok. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's one. Step over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Not 5, not 4, not 10, 6, then we move forward. Good. Everyone's doing fantastic. Very good, Jaden. Nice TikToks, buddy. I like that. Nolan, keep the ball close to your feet. We're not passing the ball to anyone yet. Very good, Riley. Well done. Well done. Keep going. Keep going. Good step over. That's the hardest skill. I want to see you working on that one. Good. Very good. Well done. Well done. Nice jump. Let's do that for 10 more seconds. Let's get one more left. And I go around. I was super cold before. It was like, it feels like minus 15 outside. And now I'm hot. Oh my God, you guys are making me run so much. So my, look at Coach Isla. She's not running a lot today. So she's wearing 5 sweaters, right? But yeah, us over here, look at us. Is anyone else sweaty? Or it's just Coach Fernando? Only Coach Fernando. Yeah, everyone else is. Geez, that's good. That means that you're working super hard. And I like that one. And things are getting even harder now. Because this is what we are doing. And this is a big challenge that if we do not get it right today, we're going to use it as a homework for next week. Okay? I need you to pay attention because it involves a lot of ball control. Okay, and the ball is not going to be close to my feet anymore, but I need to have ball control and I need to pay attention to how I'm going to hit the ball. Because if I do it super hard, I'm not going to get it right. If I don't do it in the right direction, I'm going to hit the defenders. And I do not want that to happen. I do not want that to happen. This is what we are doing. We have all the three cones here. I'm going to be on the right hand side of the cones for the first 2 seconds when I'm gonna pass the ball to the other side. And then I need to be super quick to come to the left, run, and get the ball here before it hits the wall. All right? So you need a little bit of space, but more than that, you need ball control. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do it once. I'm gonna pass the ball really, really light, soft to the other side, and run through this side to get the ball. Russell, let me see if I can do it. Pass, run, and get the ball on this side. I don't know if you can see me. I'm gonna do the same over here. Pass, run, and get the ball on the other side. All right, can we do that? Let's try a little bit. Make sure you do not lose the ball to the defenders though. This is the big challenge of the day. Ready? Go, run. Ooh, I got it right now. Ready? Ooh, run. Ooh. Nice job. I got 2 in a row. Who else got 1 or 2? Let me see. Let me see. Pass the ball and sprint to the other side to get it. Good. Let me see. Very good. Oh, you're doing really good. I know it's hard. Well done, Charlotte. I know it's really hard. But we need to move fast off the ball. When you don't have the ball, you need to move and run as fast as possible. Right? Let me try one more. Ooh. Good, I got it right now. Ready? Ooh. Ooh. Almost touched the defender. Let me try one more. Ooh. Good. Let's try that one for 20 more seconds because now I can see you getting it right. Let me see. Very good. Nice job. Don't touch the wall. Don't touch the wall. Don't touch the defenders. Good. 10 more seconds. Nice job. Well done. Very good. And freeze there. Did anyone get it right? At least once? Oh, Naya, 3 times? How many, Mateo? Riley got 5 times. Or 3 times. 2? Okay, that's good. Nate got 5. Julian got 10. Oh my God, Julian got more than 4. Jaden got 4, which is a very good number. And now we got 6. 4, 5, that's good. So the homework will be this one. The homework will be Can we get 10 in a row without losing the ball? So if you lose the ball, you gotta restart from zero, okay? And I wanna see who's gonna get 10. All right, not now. Make sure you practice during the week. So next Saturday, you show me, you tell me, and you will show me what you got. All right, let's have another quick water break because we're gonna run even more now. Oof, get some water. Everyone is doing fantastic today, I gotta say. Very, very proud of you. Well done. More water. And close my bottle, and I'm gonna change the setup a little bit, okay? So make sure you're looking at Coach Fernando now. I'm gonna move my camera so you can see the defenders. I'm gonna get all the three defenders. I'm gonna look at the space that I have, and I'm gonna try to get a triangle here. So I'm gonna put one cone here. I hope you can see it. I'm gonna move back, and then another one here, and another one here, so I have a triangle with more or less same number of steps. Let me see, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, that's perfect. Can you get the same setup on your end? Can you get a triangle around you? Let me see. That is perfect, Naya. Very good, Ava. And Ava was very creative. Look at that. I like that one. Well done. Good. Jaden is still finishing his, but it's okay. Good, Lyndon. Good, Finn. All right. Lara is using a bot. Or, yeah, that works too. Well done, Riley. Okay. So this is what we are doing. I have a soccer ball. I hope you can see my feet. Can you see that, Coach Isla? Yeah, and the triangle behind.
Yeah, you're fine. Yep.
I have a soccer ball, and I'm gonna get as close as possible to the first cone in front of me. All right? Can you do that? Get as close as possible to the cone right in front of you. Good, and you have two behind you. So this is what we are doing. I'm gonna start using my right foot, only right foot. I'm gonna go back, 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 back. And once I run past the cones, I'm gonna go to my right using the outside part of my foot. So I'm gonna go to my right and then back to cone number one. Cone number one is the one in front of me, okay? So only right foot, we are not switching to the left. I'm gonna show you again. Back, 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 back. I go to my right, around the defender, and back to cone number one. Okay? All in right foot. We're not changing yet. Okay? So get ready. Start it really, really slow. Once you get more confident, we can speed up. Back, 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 back. Right. And I go back to cone number one. Still right foot. Back, back, back. Outside, around. And cone number one. All right, let's do this 5 or 10 more times. 5 or 10. And back to cone number one. Back, 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 back. And cone number one. Let me see you doing that one. I can see some plays a little bit. Oh yeah, everyone is doing it now. Very good, Jaden. Everyone is doing it now. Good, Mateo. Only right foot touching the ball. Only right foot, yeah? Nice job, everyone. You got it. Boom, boom, boom. Right. And back. Boom, boom, boom. Right. And back. Let's do two more. Two more. Careful, don't touch the defenders. Boom. And back. Boom, 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 boom. And back, and three, same thing, but now with my left foot, only left, this is my left, only left, touching the ball, moving backward, only left foot to hit the ball to my left, go around the defender, and go back to cone number one, all right, back, 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 left, and back to cone number one, so get ready everyone. I know it's going to be a little bit more challenging for those players that are right-footed, but we can do this together. All right? Ready? Setting and go. left foot. Left. Keep the ball under control and back cone number one. Good. Back to cone number one. Back, back. Ball number one. Good. Let me see you doing that one. Let me see. Let me see. Good control. Good. Well done, Naya. You have your personal coach. You have an assistant coach only for you. How good is that? Keep going. Keep going. Good, Linda. Good, Nate. Well done, Finn. Backwards with your left foot. And get around the defender with your left foot as well. And back to number one. Nice job. Nice job. Freeze that. Who wants to make this a competition? Does anyone want to make this a competition? Everyone wants to compete. I like that. I like that.
Yes.
Remember, the most important thing is not being number one now, okay? The most important thing is to get everything done without losing the ball, all right? You are going to try to do a little bit of speed, but if you are number one, number two, number three at the end, it doesn't really matter as long as you learn something new and you have fun. All right, so this is the challenge of the day, and Coach Isla will be the referee. She's a really good referee. She's looking at you right now. This is what we're doing, Coach Isla. We have to do one turn with my right foot, back, my right, and back to cone number one. And the second one, I'm gonna switch and do it with my left foot, around, and back to cone number one. Okay, I'm gonna do it twice though, it's not only once. Okay, so I'm gonna go back, right. And then with my left foot, back, left. And then again, right, left, so that I'm done.
Okay, a total of four.
How do you know? If you get number four in total, first one to the right hand side, second one to the left, and then third one right, and then fourth and last one left. Okay? Who is gonna win the game? Put your hands up if you think you're gonna win. Really? We spent 10 minutes practicing our skills, so now it's time to do the same in a competition setting. So get ready.
Can we do 10?
And she is going to count.
Riley, you do two on the right foot and two on the left foot, so four.
Okay.
Four in total. Oh, Riley's focused. Look at that face. I think she's going to be the big winner of the day. So let's see. Coach Isla is going to count down from five. And then we're going to see who's going to be the big winner. Do not lose the ball to the defender. All
Riley,
right?
Hold on. Riley, what's wrong? You're muted, honey.
Is everyone ready? Almost?
Not quite.
You are ready. You are now very close to cone number one, the one in front of you. Your right foot on the top of the ball. And now focus, because every single player now, I believe, is ready to go. So let's listen to Coach Isla's direction.
All right, guys. Remember, four in total, and I'm watching. You are going in 3, 2, 1, go. Four in total. No cheating. I'm watching. Nolan, off you go.
Can I change to my right? Am I winning?
You might be.
Can I change to my left? And I'm done. I won.
I won before you.
I was the winner, no? What?
No, Coach Fernando. Naya and Riley were right at the top there, and you, Coach Fernando, came like 2 seconds after them.
Oh my God, I can't believe. I was looking at the screen and I was the first one to get here, no? Can I have my revenge at least?
Yes.
Can I have one more try?
Yes.
Nice. So now I'm ready. Now I'm ready. Let's go, Nate. Let's go. Let's get it.
Ready?
Warming up.
We're going to go in 3, 2, 1, go.
Believe me, just watch. almost done. Yes.
Yeah.
How about now? Riley is all happy saying that she won, but that's
Is that Nate? Nate? There's two boys in Nate's screen, so I'm not sure which one won, but one of them.
Which one?
And then Riley was second. Naya and Finn were kind of third. And then, Coach Fernando, you kind of came like 10th.
Like the last one of the whole group.
Wow.
I don't believe in you, Coach. I think we need a new referee. I think we need a new referee. I'm going to challenge. This is the final challenge of this exercise. And do you know what I'm going to do in order to win? I think I started off really slow and then I speed up afterwards. So now I'm gonna use my trick to be the winner. Instead of only four, I want to see 10. So after number five, everyone is going to get tired and Coach Fernando is going to get super fast. This is my trick to be the winner. So I want to see 10 in total. Do not stop until you get 10 in total, okay? Coach Isla is really good at counting. She's going to keep an eye on you. And let's see who's going to be the second one to finish, because the first one will be Coach Fernando. I'm warming up. I'm ready, Coach Isla.
Hey, everyone get ready. You are going in three, in two, in one, go!
You got my number one already. Come on, dance. Jump on it. You can dance them for me. Well, it's Saturday night. We'll be in the spot. Don't believe it. Just watch. Come on. Oh, you're trying. You're trying. You're trying. Don't believe it. Just watch. Don't believe it. Just watch. Don't believe it.
Wait one second. Let's let everyone finish.
You're not done. Keep going.
Alrighty. Ava, did you do all 10?
Five right, five left.
You did? Okay. Ava wins. Ava won that one then. She got two guys.
Well done. That's impressive. Good job. I gotta say that I did really well, but I touched the defender once, which means that I lost the ball once. Did anyone else do that? Did anyone else lose the ball once? Or was the only one? Oh my God, was the only one. Oh God. That's embarrassing. Oh my God. Okay. So this is what we are doing now. Oh my God. We only have 8 minutes left. So now it's a challenge from both coaches. What is that? Sorry. Did anyone say anything? Now it's a challenge from Coach Isla and Coach Fernando to all the players. Okay. I'm not going to do this one because I'm going to lose for sure. But this is what I want to see. Instead of stopping right in front of cone number one, you're going to have the ball and you're going to freeze right in the middle of your triangle. Can I see you do that? Yeah? Just freeze in the middle of the triangle. Let me see, with your right foot on the top of the ball. Good. So the cone in front of you now, the one right in front of you, Riley, can you stop in the middle of your triangle? Yeah? Good. Thank you. So the cone in front of you will be number one. Okay, you need to memorize. It's a memory game. This is number one. The cone on your right, right behind you on your right, will be number two. Okay? And the cone behind you on your left-hand side is number three. Did you get it? Yes or no? Just use your hand and point at cone number one. Number one. Two. And number three. Nice job. So now it's a number challenge. Every time I say a number, you need to run with the ball around the cone and get back to the middle. Okay, so I'm going to demonstrate. I'm going to say number one, and then I need to go around number one and back to the middle. Number three, I got to run around number three and get back to the middle. Number two, gonna run around number two and back to the middle. All right, you gotta do it super quick though. You gotta do it super, super quick because this is not gonna be that easy. I'm gonna change a few things sometimes. So you need to be focused and you need to listen to my voice, all right? So Riley, do you have any questions? Go ahead.
Are we just supposed to use one foot or can we use both?
That's a very good question. You can use only one, you can use both. It's up to you now. It's up to you as long as you move super fast, okay? So everyone back to the middle of your triangle. Everyone back, everyone back. Coach Fernando is not playing anymore. He's just looking at you. And number game starts in 3, 2, 1, and number two. Oh, you gotta move faster than that. You gotta move faster than that. Nice job. Number one. Good. Number two. Number one.
I got a feeling.
Number three. Good. This is just a warm up. Number two. Good. Now things are gonna get even trickier. Get ready. I'm gonna give you two numbers now. And you gotta go around all the two numbers as quick as possible. Ready? Number one and two. Oh, don't lose the ball. Very good, Naya. Don't lose the ball. Number two and three. Good. Number one and three. Go, Riley. Go, 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 go. Good. Good. Number one and one. Two laps around number one. One and one. Good. Well done. And freeze. Hands up if you're really good at math. Anyone? Really good? Are you sure? So get ready. Get ready. Number one plus one. What's one plus one? Oh, one plus one, two. So you gotta give one lap around number two. Get ready. Number three minus one. Nice job, well done. Number two plus one. Good, Nolan, go show me by running around the right cone. Number two minus one. Anyone? Good, good. Last one, number two plus one minus one. Anyone? Anyone? Two plus one minus one. Yeah, Naya, well done. Good. Now the last one and the trickiest one. Ready? Number one plus one plus one. What's that? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Very good. I gotta say, hold on. I gotta say that I am very, very impressed by your circuit skills and math skills as well. I gave you some numbers that I didn't know the answer. I did not know most of the answers, but you did. That's really good. That's really good. We only have 2 minutes left. So let's make sure that we have some time to cool down before we finish the session, okay? So forget about the soccer ball. Use some space behind you where you can stand. We are going to get both legs feet apart. And we're gonna choose one of the sides and try to touch your shoelaces, okay? I'm gonna go to my right. Try to touch your foot. Try to touch your shoelace. Oof. Good. Well done. Well done. Very good. And we go to our left. Sweet side. Try to touch your foot. Try to touch your shoelaces. Oof. Well done. And I go to the middle and I try to touch the floor with both hands. Can you do that? Nice job. And feet together. I will bring my right foot up and I'll try to keep my balance. I can use my hands my arms to help me with that. And I will try to keep my balance here for 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. And I will switch sides. Back to my left. Good. Good. Well done. I'm going to sit now in front of my camera. You can stand up if you want. It's okay. And I'm going to put one arm right in front of me, right in front of my neck of my chest. Now use the opposite hand just to pull it a little bit towards me. Good. Well done. Well done. Good job. And now we'll switch sides. Right arm now. Good job, we're almost done. And I will relax. Before we leave, I gotta say a big thank you to all of you. A big thank you to all of the parents that donated towards the Pay What We Can, Pay What You Can set up on our website. Thank you very much. If you haven't done yet and you would like to do that, just visit our website, thbfc.ca. And you're going to find a link over there, all right? It's not mandatory at all, though. It's only if you want to, okay? I'm going to finish the session. So I'm going to stop the recording so all of you can say goodbye to Coach Isla and to Coach Fernando.
Bye.
Bye.